Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we'll talk about how to fix the error NVIDIA Installer cannot continue on Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Before you begin, first verify if NVIDIA DCH graphics driver is installed on your computer operating system by checking if there's a value named DCHOVEN in the Windows registry. And here's how you'll do it. Launch the registry editor. Under Computer, go to H key, Local Machine, System, Current Control Set, Services, NVLD DM KM. If the value DCHUVEN exists, then you are running an NVIDIA DCH driver. Now that you've confirmed that the NVIDIA DCH graphics driver is present, you can uninstall. Now, if you uninstall the NVIDIA GeForce driver normally, it won't be gone from the system until you reboot your computer. However, Windows Update will start immediately after the reboot and reinstall the DCH driver that you just installed. To uninstall the GeForce graphics driver properly, do the following. Go to the Device Manager. Open the NVIDIA's graphics adapter, go to Properties, go to the Details tab. In the drop-down, you're looking for the INF name. Make a note of the value there. Once you do that, open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in PNPUTIL space slash delete hyphen driver space and the driver information you just wrote down slash space slash uninstall and hit enter. After uninstalling and deleting the driver package successfully, then you'll want to type in SC delete NVLDDMKM and hit enter. After completing these steps, you can then try any of these solutions to resolve the problem. You can disconnect the computer from the network during the OS installation. This is the most direct and effective method to avoid the issue. Disconnecting the computer from the network during the installation will block the operating system from installing the GeForce 398.36 DCH graphics driver via a Windows update. And you'll need to manually install the driver from a USB medium or a driver disk before the network is available. Windows Update won't replace any existing driver with a DCH driver. You can also use the NVIDIA GeForce Experience application to work around the issue. GeForce Experience is a companion application to your GeForce GTX graphics cards. You're able to get a DCH version of the graphics driver via the website to avoid potential conflicts. Therefore, using the GeForce Experience application can also be effective in avoiding the NVIDIA installer cannot continue issue. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.